Hi. Hi. Nice to see you. Hi. At the time you came to India, it was at the time that Israel was just starting to build the wall, and we were feeling it's a good opportunity to get out of the country. At that time, I was a peace activist, and there was a very big peace camp. And I remember one morning, people from the Israeli army, they come to speak with us, and they said, look, we don't want to, like, we really support your peace camp, but we want to make the ground flat in order to build the wall. So you have to take your peace camp a few kilometers because we have to straighten the land for building the wall. And I think for me, it was a very big understanding that after they build the wall, it's not going to get any better. Now it's going to take years to break it. I always say I'm coming back. I'm saying I'm coming back when there is peace. This is why my mother, whenever there is peace talk, she's like writing to me in the email, there is peace talk, peace is coming.